Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel your PlayStation Plus subscription. PlayStation Plus comes with some great perks, such as unlimited online play, the ability to save your PS4 games to the cloud, and free games. However, if you don't feel like you're getting enough for your money, or the subscription no longer fits into your budget, Sony makes it easy to cancel the service. Canceling your PlayStation Plus subscription can be done by turning off auto-renew right on your PS4 console. Now let's walk through the steps to cancel a PlayStation Plus subscription. Step 1. Navigate to your PS4 home screen. Navigate up to expand the menu along the top of the screen and then choose PlayStation Plus in that menu. The PlayStation Plus screen appears. Step 2. Select Manage Membership on this screen to open a drop-down menu and then choose Subscription in that menu. The PlayStation Subscription screen is displayed. This screen displays information associated with your PlayStation subscription, such as how much you pay, your PlayStation Plus start and end date, the renewal date, and the current status of your subscription. Step 3. Choose Turn Off Auto Renew. Another screen appears after a few seconds, informing you when you'll have access to PlayStation Plus through and asking if you're sure you want to turn off PlayStation Plus Auto Renew. Step 4. Choose Yes. The Turn Off Auto Renew screen appears, asking if you think you'll turn on your PlayStation Plus subscription at some point in the future. Choose your answer in the drop-down menu and then click Turn Off Auto Renew. The next screen notifies you that Auto Renew is now turned off for your PlayStation Plus subscription. Click OK. You'll be returned to the PlayStation subscription screen where you can see in the status section that your PlayStation Plus subscription is set to not automatically renew. Let me know what your favorite PS4 game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.